Hello.
Hi. Hello, evacuees. Welcome to Bewdley Museum's virtual school trips. 3rd of September, 1939. Do you have with you your ID cards and your gas masks?
The British government brought in to force the blackout.
Find the nearest available air raid shelter.
What you would have taken with you if you were an evacuee?
We had to introduce rationing.
So you're basically sitting in a tube of steel and concrete. How would you feel if you were down here in 1940?
Have you heard the story of the Pied Piper?
How are your activities today similar or the same as the activities the boys and girls used to do in World War II? When the air raid siren sounded, how would you feel? What would you do?
This is an Anderson shelter, and it isn't.
What do you think that this might be? But yes, they had to wee on their bandages.
Have a think.